Yeah, we are starting right now. Just waiting for the other players to load. It looks like on my screen. Hopefully, tell me if it starts without me. Okay, we're gonna be following I hit off the start, having a completely dominant day. Looks like he's been practicing all week, going for the pick off left side on the blue bottle. Nugget-O is in the sniper tower, has not peaked yet, has not shown himself. Unstable and obstacle to the right side of their side of the map. I hate spamming grenades into that room as it is a popular spot for many people to be in. Nugget-O and I hate meet in the center. Nugget-O taking some rocket hits and some shotgun shells. Nugget-O and I hate. I's gonna take him down with 1 HP left. Unstable probably knows he's low HP. V-Rock comes in. Xenoc G comes in to clean up. V-Rock's now pushing Ops back. Ops gonna get one kill. Ops falling back with 1 HP. Xenoc G gonna get 2 kills that round, and I hate with the one-on-one situation at center. Nice round there by Team Syndicate Badasses. Xenoc G showing his true colors. Absolutely phenomenal gameplay here. Gonna be following Xenoc G. Let's see if he gets any picks off the start going into the sniper tower. Gonna spam a rocket in there. Has not seen anyone yet. Unstable, Nugget-O, and Ops boosting up. Or hanging out on the left side of the map. V-Rock gonna get direct hit by Unstable. Beautiful rocket there by Unstable. Into the center of the map. I-Hate gonna return fire with that sniper shot. Ops gonna have to fall back from I-Hate. I-Hate hit him with a lot of rockets. I-Hate and Xenoc G. I-Hate gonna take down Ops. Nugget-O left on a one-on-one with I-Hate. Nugget-O is gonna take him down. And in the total matchup, Nugget-O now on a one-on-one with Xenoc G. Xenoc G gonna kill him with low HP. Nice job there by Xenoc G. Taking down Nugget-O once again, dominating. Has yet to die. B-Rock saying, I love you guys, because he is getting carried today, it looks like. But his teammates are playing awesome today, so it's nothing much to say being carried by Xenoc G and I-Hate. Unstable going up the left side. I-Hate with a nice pick on Ops there. Ops gonna go down. Beautiful shot by I-Hate. V-Rock, oh, 2 direct rocket hits by Xenoc G and I-Hate. Team Syndicate Badasses cleaning up that round completely unharmed. I-Hate picking up the sniper kill and the direct hit. Nice job there. Gonna be following Xenoc G going for the center pick. Unstable peeking up the left side. Gonna be firing some rockets. Nugget-O pushing up center. Or pushing up underneath, actually. Going for the flank now. I-Hate pushing up right side. Gonna be staring grenades into the sniper chamber. Xenoc G and Nugget-O find that center. Xenoc G's gonna go down. Ops gonna get a direct hit on V-Rock. I-Hate's gonna get a kill on Nugget-O. Unstable now versus I-Hate at center. Unstable's gonna kill him with 1 HP left. Nice job there by Unstable. Getting Team Syndicate one round to their name. Nice job there. I-Hate pushing up right side with his teammate V-Rock. Looks like Xenoc G spamming up the left side. Both teams trying to keep their distance. Ops scoring a awesome grenade in there. Nice job there. Direct hit on Xenoc G. Absolutely got juggled by Ops. Ops, ridiculous play there. Now on a one-on-one with V-Rock. Gonna get another kill here. Ops dominating this round. I-Hate's gonna be left on a three-on-one situation. He has full HP, so he could do it. He has been known to three-on-one clutch in the past. Here's gonna be the first kill on Ops, not taking any fire. Two-on-one situation with full HP. Will he be able to clutch it once again? I-Hate playing phenomenal today. Gonna get taken down by Unstable. Unstable stops the momentum I-Hate was building. Good job there by Unstable. Nice try by I-Hate. Team Nox leading by one. B-Rock going for the pick. Unstable's gonna be able to pick up Xenoc G of Team Nox. Nice pick there by Unstable. I-Hate gonna get a pick on Ops, making it a 2-on-2 situation. Unstable gonna get that direct hit on I-Hate, pushing up, making it 2-on-1 now. V-Rock has yet to redeem himself. Still best friends with Owen. V-Rock on a 2-on-1 situation coming up on Unstable. Unstable does see him. He is gonna get a kill on a 1-on-1 situation now with Nugget-O. He's gonna have to rely on that sniper if he wants to get a clean kill. Nugget-O is gonna find him. Knows his location exactly and score the kill there. Nice try there by V-Rock. Nugget-O with the clean kill. Making it 3-3, Chip and Nox tied in the first round of the finals, folks. Gonna be following Ops off the start, looking for his pick. V-Rock is gonna be there to respond. Not yet peeking, neither player peeking. Gonna take some rockets to that sniper tower. I-Hate holding left side. Xenoc G and V-Rock now pushing out of the sniper tower. Very risky, by the way. Xenoc G spamming left side. Gonna get taken by some grenades by Unstable. Not going down yet. Ops is overextended in center. Gonna get taken down by V-Rock. Unstable now returning rocket fire. Getting taken down by I-Hate. 2-on-1 situation, I-Hate and V-Rock versus Nugget-O. Nugget-O is going to get taken down. I-Hate picking up 2 kills that round. Nice job there by I-Hate. Actually, I'm not sure if he scored 3, but ridiculous display nonetheless. Scoring 10 kills altogether for IHate, completely dominating today's matches. CNRG looking to boost his team member IHate, going for the pick onto the left side of the map. Will he be able to get it? He is going to get bounced back by a grenade and wisely backs up. IHate now picking center, does see Nugato and Ops. Ops is going to have a chance here to get this pick. He does see IHate. IHate and Nugato. Going out of 2 on Nugato does get a clean kill on IHate. Nice job there. Xenog G returns fire with a rocket. Get a double rocket kill before getting taken down by Unstable. Now a one-on-one situation. V-Rock and Unstable at center. V-Rock returning a rocket fire and rifle fire. Unstable's going to get the headshot on V-Rock. Nice job there. Making it 4-4 now. Tied both teams. Chip and Nox. Amazing round by Unstable. Nice job there by Xenog G as well with a double kill on that rocket. Going to be following IHate up the right side of the map. V-Rock looking for the sniper kills, does not see anyone. Nugato flanking underneath. Unstable dodging some grenades here. Unstable does see V-Rock exchanging rockets. V-Rock decides to chase. Ops gets a clean kill on V-Rock, chasing, overextending. Xenog G gets Ops. Unstable takes down Xenog G. IHate takes down Unstable. And now we have a one-on-one situation, Nugato and IHate. IHate does have the leading HP. Both players do not know where each other are across the map from each other. IHate playing very defensively on his blue bottle and his spawn. Looks like it will revolve around the satellite play. Players will be waiting. Oh, Nugget is going to get the first view. Going to get few clean shots, evening out the HP on IHate and Nugato. He backs up wisely as he does have low HP. IHate now hiding it behind the rocks. Does not know which direction Nugato is coming from. He does get the satellite cleanly. He does know where he is, and IHate is going to be able to finish that round very nicely for Team Syndicate Badasses. Nice job there by IHate, dominating with 12-5 score. Nice try there by Nugato. Did get a few clean hits and almost won the situation. However, it was not enough. Xenog G going for the middle pick on Ops now. Gonna get a nice pick on Unstable, making it a 3-on-2 situation off the start. Gonna be staring rockets onto the left side by Nugato. Nugato does not connect, or does not hit Ops in the sniper tower. Gets sniped by V-Rock. Nice shot there. Nugato's left on a 3-on-1 situation. We'll be following Nugato. Nugato heading back to his spawn. Will be met by the other team. Nugato takes some damage. I'm not sure if he returned any there. He is surrounded. Gets ripped by Team Syndicate Badasses. Making it 6-4 now on the first map. IHate going for that pick again on the right side. Xenog G as well in the sniper tower, both peeking at the same time. Ops going for the shot, misses. Unstable as well on that same side. Nugato pushing up underneath with the flank, seems to be the setup for the other team. For Team Nox, Nox is going to be setting up. V-Rock is going to be in his spawn. Be met by a triple flank. Three people from the other team, from Team Chip. A triple flank, if you will. Haha, Nugato's going to take him down. Ops is going to take down Xenog G. Making it a 1-on-3 situation for IHate. Will he be able to do it? IHate gonna be a member of the Ops. Ops is gonna be extremely close, gonna get taken down. 2-on-1 situation now for IHate. Will he be able to do it? Gonna be met by another rocket. Two kills now on IHate. Last one left. 1-on-1 situation. Will be able to 3-on-1 clutch. Unstable is about half HP. IHate looking for another 3-on-1 ace clutch. Gonna be headed for center now. Unstable playing right defensively on that satellite. Does not want to lose this. There's a round for his team. IHate looking for it. Looking to end the round. The first castle match. Unstable doesn't know where he is. IHate is blind. Unstable does find him and is able to pull away the win. Nice try there by IHate. Phenomenal gameplay today. Gonna be following IHate again. Absolutely dominating. Nugato going for the pick. Misses it on Xenog G. Xenog G misses as well. Does get a nice direct grenade on Nugato, extending himself on the left side. Ops now finding a 2-on-1. Xenog G getting another pick. Unstable getting a double kill, making it a 1-on-1 situation for Unstable and IHate. Unstable going for the triple kill for his team this round. IHate and Unstable once again on a 1-on-1 situation. They find themselves there once again after the last round. Who will win? We will see as time prevails. Unstable pushing up to the left side. IHate chilling in the sniper tower. Unstable seems to know where he is, spamming some grenades in that direction. IHate now knows he's there as well. IHate gonna score the nice rocket kill on Unstable, finishing the first game of Castle for Team Syndicate Badasses, aka Team Nox. We are looking for the best of three, folks. The next map will be... other moderators. Arden?
Yep, bottom one.
Alrighty.
Waiting for them to change the map.
Tell me when you guys are ready.